So guys, given our day and age, almost everything tends to get updated frequently. And right now, one of our very own African giants, Jumia, kind of just updated their Jumia Affiliates program. And I also found out that there are a lot of things that we would need to know about this update. So let's talk about that in this video. Hey, what is up guys, and welcome back to the channel. And to all the new people in the house, as always, my name is Harris Kari, and on this channel we talk about anything personal finance and also personal branding in Nigeria. That is anything that has to do with building multiple sources of income for yourself, so you won't have to rely on just one source of income. So if that sounds like something interesting to you, go ahead and smash the red subscribe button right there so you can join the family and also join the conversation. As I mentioned in a previous video, I was kind of getting ready to make a video to discuss with you guys about the Jumia Affiliates Commission. Then suddenly I kind of got punched in the face with this update right here. And if by any means you happen to watch an earlier video I made about the Jumia Affiliates program, then this video should kind of be the sequel to that video. And also guys, this video might end up being a long video, and if so, please, I urge you to watch this video till the end of this video, because we're going to be talking about very important things about this update. Some things might require you to take immediate action, so I would really suggest you watch this video till the end of this video, because I don't want you to miss anything. So without wasting much time, let's talk about the changes that Jumia made on the Jumia Affiliates program. So firstly, Jumia decided to change the name from just Jumia Affiliates program to Jumia Call program. And CALL, which you might have guessed already, happens to be an acronym for Jumia Key Opinion Leader. So guys, just to be on the safer side and also not to say something that they haven't said themselves, let me go ahead and read this from the email that Jumia sent to me themselves. So all the way from the subject, Jumia Affiliates program is migrating to Jumia CALL program. Welcome to Jumia CALL program. Dear Jumia partner, we are excited to announce that as of December 8, 2020, the Jumia Affiliates program will become Jumia CALL program. So you see, as of December 8th. What is Jumia CALL? It is you. You are a key opinion leader. Content creators, bloggers, social media groups, influencers, affiliates, websites, or apps can join the Jumia CALL program. We are enhancing our service through a new technology, Jumia CALL software. As of December 8th, with the Jumia CALL software, you are going to sign up on the new platform. Submit a full and accurate new sign-up through CALL registration form. Generate new tracking links, as old links are not going to track. You will be able to get app links. So wait a minute, Jumia is saying that you would have to register for a new account on this Jumia CALL software. Why not just bring the old account and just, you know, update the website and let us use our old accounts on this. But anyway, let's continue reading. More importantly, you're not going to have any changes in your current payments, earned commissions, tracked orders, and level of service. So I don't really understand this. We won't have any changes, but we are going to create new accounts. So let's continue reading and see if they explain everything in the email. Note, all the Black Friday campaigns will not be impacted, including your commissions and payments. Stay tuned for Jumia sign-up email. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at call@jumia.com. So Jumia has also updated their customer service email. I think it used to be info@jumiaaffiliates or info@affiliates.jumia or something like that. But right now it's call@jumia.com. So let's move to the next email. From the subject, don't miss out your registration for a new CALL system. Dear Jumia partner, kindly be informed that on December 9th, the Jumia Affiliates program migrated to the Jumia CALL program successfully. So your registration is required to the new CALL software from the Register Now button to be able to log into your Jumia CALL dashboard, send traffic to Jumia, and make money. So still, we're gonna have to make a new registration. But let's carry on. By registering to your account, you confirm that you have read and agreed to the Jumia CALL terms and conditions. I kind of doubt anybody does that, maybe 2% of people. Terms and conditions and the Jumia codes and the guidelines referenced therein. After logging into the new CALL dashboard, please update your payment information and tracking links to be able to make money. All old links will continue to track until 30th of December. So please consider this change of tracking links in your own online assets before December 30th to get the new CALL orders and continue earning. So guys, you see, this is one of the important reasons why I said we should watch this video till the end of this video, because you know, they're kind of these immediate actions that will need to be taken. So guys, you should go ahead and update all your old affiliate links from the Jumia Affiliates program to the new Kohl program. And that is before this 30th of December, 2020. If you're watching this video after then, I'm not sure, maybe you have lost your account, or maybe you can go ahead and maybe send them an email or something. So let's go back to the email. To receive your old conversion report, you can fill in this form and we'll send it your way within 5 working days. Please note, the report form will be locked of receiving any request after December 21st. For any inquiry, please send to call@jumia.com. So guys, another important thing. If you want to get all the conversion reports back from the old account, you would have to send them an email before 21st of December. I think that would be tomorrow, I think. So if you're watching this video on the day I released it, the 20th of December, that means you have only one day. And if you're watching afterwards, I'm not sure, but maybe you can still send them an email. I'm sure Jumia would have something, you know, for people who kind of saw this late. So guys, now I want us to go online and check if Jumia have made any updates on their website, you know, from the old website, maybe if they've moved to a new website. So guys, let's head into my computer. So guys, now let's go ahead and check on the Jumia Affiliates website to see if they have any updates on the website. So let's go ahead and type the affiliate.jumia.com. If you notice here, it just updated to call.jumia.com/login. So here it is, Jumia, sign in to call. So since we're signing a new account, so let's go ahead and click on sign up right here. So now let's go ahead and fill in the form, you know, just go ahead and fill in the form with everything you have here. So I'll go ahead and do the same thing. We'll see how, you know, fast everything will be. And again, as I mentioned in the previous one, if you don't have a website here, you don't have to put a website. You can just copy your, maybe your profile link, a Facebook profile link, your Instagram profile link, any profile link you have, you know, just copy it and come and paste it right here. Then click on agree with terms and conditions, or you go ahead and read all the terms and conditions. Then you click on register. So let me go ahead and do everything on my side here. So guys, the first thing that I noticed about the Jumia Affiliates program now is that, you know, in the first video, I said that if you register on the Jumia Affiliates program, it would take maybe 1 to 3 business days for you to receive your verification email. But right now, it was kind of an instant email that I received. Like immediately I clicked on register, I just received an email for my verification. And when I clicked on it, it took me directly into my account. So guys, this is me in my new Jumia Kohl account right here. So the first thing I noticed, the first change I noticed, or difference I noticed between this new one and the old one is, you know, these tabs right here. You know, in the first one, I think we had almost 6 tabs here. So here you only have advertising, and under advertising you have offers and custom links. And under report you have only conversion reports. So I don't know if it's because it's a new account or something. And under support is only commission models that we have here. So the first thing I would advise you to do after registering on this is click on your name right here. And this would open a profile info and your account details. So your profile info would be what you just filled in your form, and the account details would be, you know, all the payouts, details, that maybe everything that you would need to be paid on the Jumia Affiliates program. So the first thing I would advise you to do is to click on this payout details right here. So you can be able to fill in all your, you know, your card details, your bank details, so the Jumia Affiliates program would be able to pay you. Okay, I think we have a problem here. Before you define your payout details, first you need to add your company address. So, okay, go ahead and add all your address here, you know, all the address you have, the postal code, the everything that you need to fill in this before you add your payout details. Let's move to the last tab we have here, support. Let's click on commission model and see what happens. So now it brings us to a new page here. So this is a PDF file that they attached to their website. This is to show you the new commission model. So we can see right here, kindly find the commission structure per country as stated below. Please be informed that in 2020, you are eligible for basic commissions plus bonus by default. However, from early 2021, you will be eligible for the bonus only after a target conversion or order threshold is met. Further details for 2021 commission structure to be added in the future. So let's go down and see the commission models that we have. This is for Egypt. Let's go down to our own country. This is in Arabic. We can't even read in Arabic. So we have our Nigerian commission models here. So let's see the new commissions. So I think Jumia kind of reduced the commissions, because if I could remember correctly, in the old one, the men's clothing had around 13% commission, like in total. And also, you know, everything, like it was around 13, 12, you know, it kind of came down from 13. 13 was the highest we had in the last one. And right now we are seeing right here, plus the bonus and everything, the highest is 9%. So guys, anything you sell on Jumia right now, you know, the highest percentage that you can get from that sale would be the 9% commission that you can see right here. And it goes down from 9%, you know, down to 4%, 7%, 3%, 5%, and even 2.5%, which is the phone category. So guys, you know what you want to advertise. Go ahead and advertise whatever you want to advertise, but always try and check the commission based on the category that you want to advertise. So anything that you sell for the amount, you get this percentage from that amount that you sold. So guys, I think that wraps up everything that we can find on the Jumia Affiliates website. That's the new Jumia Code website.
So guys, I don't know about you, but to be honest, I am a bit disappointed with some of the things that we happen to find on the new Jumia Code website, especially the fact that you would have to create an entirely new account. You know, not everyone actually read their emails, and someone won't really know about this new update or new change. They might just end up figuring this out the hard way. You know, when you notice you kind of stop receiving all the Jumia affiliates commissions, you know, from your blogs, from all the YouTube video description that you wrote, you know, all the things, like you just notice that you stopped receiving all the Jumia affiliates commission that you were supposed to receive from those links that people click on. And also, talking about the commission, I am not happy with the way Jumia reduced all the commissions. Like, the highest used to be around 13%, and right now the highest is around 9%. Like, we have a lot of 9%, then we move down to like 7%, 3%, 2.5%, as you saw in the video. I know Jumia would also want to make profit from what they sell, but at the same time, you know, we two content creators kind of take our time to create all these things, all these content, and add the affiliate links in our video descriptions and also in blogs and websites. So let me know what you think about the whole thing, guys. I'm actually not here to criticize Jumia or anything. I'm just here to say what's in my mind. So I would like to hear what's in your mind too. Let me know in the comment section what you think about the whole Jumia updates. Like, you know, if someone hadn't checked all these new updates and stuff like this, someone would have wasted a lot of time and effort on sharing links that don't really work. You know, someone would have shared a lot of links with others. When they click the link, it would just be maybe a 404 error or maybe something like that. So guys, I hope this video saves us all from the whole, you know, wasting time and energy on links that don't really work anymore. And also, anyone that you know is also into the Jumia Affiliates program, maybe any blogger or maybe YouTuber that also shares their links on YouTube or maybe their blog, please share this video with them and also let them know about the Jumia Affiliates update, you know, so they won't just be wasting time and effort on creating or sharing links that don't really work anymore. But anyway, enough rants. As clearly you can see, I'm not even a good ranter because I cannot even complain accurately. But anyway guys, question of the day. Let me know in the comment section, what do you know about the Jumia Affiliates program, or maybe what do you know about any other affiliate program? Let me know which affiliate program you use right now and which one you are also planning to start using in the future. Maybe I might find something for you that could help, or maybe you could also help me with something. So anyway guys, as always, if you enjoyed this video or maybe found it to be helpful in any kind of way, go ahead and smash the like button right there, and also click on the subscribe button if you also want to be part of the family and also join the conversation. And guys, go ahead and check all the other awesome videos on this channel. I hope you find something that really helps you, maybe something that saves you time and energy in what you're trying to do. So guys, go out there and create, but don't hate. See you in the next video. Peace. And CALL, as you might have guessed, which happens to be an acronym for Jumia Key Opinion. Oh, Jumia call, whatever you can call it. Oh, Jumia call.